As you place the ring on her finger, please repeat these words after me. In token and pledge of my constant faith. And abiding love. With this ring. I thee wed. In the name of the Father. And of the Son. And of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Of my constant faith.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father. And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Since you've made your intentions public, chosen to love each other from this point till death parts, with the authority vested in me by God and His church to pronounce you man and wife. Okay, you can kiss your bride.
Funny the other day, me and Dustin went to pick these pews up to come back over here to set them up, and I was telling him a story. I said, Dustin, I promise you, one of the happiest moments in my life was when I was in front of that altar and the preacher was there and I was looking in Kelly's eyes. And my heart was full. I mean, you can't explain that moment in your life. And then I walk through those doors and I get a little teary-eyed and I walk down there and he's bawling like a baby. And he haven't looked in her eyes yet, so I know he loves her from the bottom of his heart, so we're good there. So, a couple of things. Treat each other with respect all your life. Don't ever bring up the past, because the past is the past. Be good to each other. Always put God first. May your joys be many and your differences be few. Here's to you.